What up, G-Life fam? It's your boy MC Shadow coming at you with a quick one. Now, since I've been getting asked this one a lot, decided to do a video on it. When people say, what is the playlist that I'm talking about? Now, when you go to my page on top, you know, it should say like the video, whatever, and then it should say playlist. And then if you click on playlist, I have the videos broken down into folders. I have my music on in one folder, the homies, you know, that I rap with, their music in another folder. Where I cover neighborhoods is under the G-Files folder. Hood Talk is where I talk, you know, street-related stuff. Talk with a Gangster, now, that's a folder where I have other videos where I talk about other topics that are not related to the streets, like politics, religion, my thoughts in general on you know, day-to-day stuff, you know what I mean? Then I have interviews, too. You know, I interview already some homies, I'm gonna be bringing more interviews. It's just that, you know, juggling everything, you know, the music, you know, doing videos, kicking in with the homies, you know, and being a family man and work, you know, it's a mission juggling it all, you know what I mean? But, you know, but that, all that's gonna be coming, you know what I mean? I got a lot of shit piled on the list to bring, you know what I mean? Like a lot, I mean a lot. You know what I'm saying? That's why I be dropping like about three videos a day, just because I have like so much on the plate that it's not even funny. You know what I mean? Like I'm trying to get to everything. You know what I mean? Like I said, it's just a hassle. You know, but it's cool. You know, like I like doing it, so I ain't even tripping. You know what I mean? But yeah, so that's on top, you know, that's what the playlist is, you know what I mean? It makes finding an easy, like a video that you're looking for a lot easier, you know, whether you just want the music reactions, whether you just want to check out like me covering neighborhoods, whether you just want to hear my thoughts on day-to-day stuff, or my thoughts on like street-related stuff. I also have some reactions where I do with my kids to some funny videos, you know what I mean? Some fights, wipeouts, and shit like that, you know, you get to see our reactions to those kind of videos, you know what I mean? Just in general, showing people that just because we're gang members doesn't make us piece of shit parents, you know what I mean? You know, just to people get that look into it, you know what I mean? But yeah, you know, it's just you know, that's what the playlist is, you know what I mean? It makes it just a lot easier to find just whatever video you're looking for, you know what I mean? But yeah, it's just a quick one breaking that down just because, you know, I get that asked a lot, and that's what it is. And for those who be asking, what is MOD, I answer that one. There's a video where I answer what that is right there, so, you know, go check that out, and you know what I'm saying? Just go check out the playlist and check out the videos, and, you know, Shadow, we out.